Hey, you can talk. You got a mic? Oh, boy, there's Hawes going right at all, and Chandler shoving Hawes. And they have to be separated. Hawes took exception to something that Anthony did, and Chandler, to borrow the hockey term, was the third man in. I think Chandler's got to go for starters.
Yeah, but Spencer Hawes didn't like Carmelo Anthony shooting the elbow with his back, so he turned around and started jawing with him. Tyson Chandler coming to his leading scorer's defense. That's what he's out there to do. You don't want Carmelo getting tossed. You come to his defense, and that's when he shoved Spencer Hawes. Right here, the shot goes up. Take a look at Carmelo Anthony and Spencer mixing it up. Oh, Melo took a shot. He hit him in the back of the head. And right there, the referee, Zarba, didn't even say anything.
Well, he called a T, and I'm not sure if he called it on Anthony on that play or not.
That's a swing. Carmelo should be going. You can't swing and hit.